possible, many of whom are here this evening. Bless them for their generosity and keep them close to your heart. We thank you for the board of players, band members, students, coaches, officials, and all who will use this field. We thank you for all the teams that will come here for competition, and we pray that you keep all of the participants safe. We thank you for the parents, family members, and community members who come to support our teams. Lord, through the intercession of St. Francis Borgia, may your blessing descend on our new Bank of Washington Field at St. Francis Borgia Stadium, and on all who will come here to enjoy our renewed facility for years to come. And may the blessing of Almighty God, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit descend upon this field and all of us. Amen.
Please rise and remove your hats for the playing of our national anthem. Thank you. Georgia fans, let's get on our feet, put our hands together, and make some noise for your 2022 St. Francis Borgia Football Knights. Tonight's officials, referee Chris Teague, umpire Tom Cooney, linesman Andre Keller, line judge Frank Williams, and back judge Marlon Gee. Dominic has won the toss and deferred. Borgia will receive. Kicking off for the Crusaders, number 2, Max Nash. Back to receive for the Knights, number 3, Nathan Kell, and number 10, Preston Lover. Kell with the return. Kell returns the ball to the 41-yard line, taken down by number 17, Jackson Nicodine, assisted by number 3, Van Johnson. First and 10 for the Knights. Ball at the 40-yard line. Zeltman with the handoff to 36, Trenton Ballmer, tackled on the play by number 48, Olin Reinsch. No gain on the play, second and 10. Zeltman's pass intended for number 1, Jordan Mulheski, incomplete. Defending on the play, number 21, Nicholas Brengarth. Third and 10 for the Knights. Zeltman's pass intended for number 6, Tate Marquardt. Defending on the play, Connor Bierman. Fourth down for the Knights. Ben Royd's punt goes out of bounds at the 30-yard line. First and 10 for the Crusaders. Number 20, Sam Cross with the big game. Yard pickup. That's a first down for St. Dominic. Come on, come on. Roby's pass complete to number 19, Cody Powell. Defending on the play, Nathan Kell. There's a flag on the play. Preliminary indication is holding against St. Dominic. Holding penalty moves the ball back to the 40-yard line. First and 20. First and 10 with the ball at the 45-yard line. Five-yard pickup for number 20, Sam Cross. Trenton Ballmer, number 36, with the stop. Second down. Second and 20. Welby's pass complete to number 29, Thomas Pullum. Ben Lousy, number 17, with the stop. Pick up a five, third and 15. Kelly Welby brought down behind the line of scrimmage. Initial contact made by number 35, Cabron Kelling, assisted by a host of Knights. Brings up a fourth down for the Crusaders, fourth and long. Kell back to return the punt. Mueller's punt puts the ball down on the 10-yard line. First and 10 for the Knights. Ballmer with the carry. no gain. Number 57, Will Maloney with the stop. Second and 10 for the Knights. False start by the Knights. Takes the ball to the 5-yard line. Second and 15. Zeltman's pass complete to number 3, Nathan Kell. First down, Borgia. First and 10, ball spotted at the 20-yard line. Zeltman's pass complete to number 6, Tate Marquardt. Driven out of bounds by number 29, Thomas Pulliam. Second and 2 for Borgia. Zeltman's pass complete to number 6, Tate Marquardt. That's good for a Borgia first down. Number 9, Matt Povich defending on the play. First and 10. Zeltman with the keeper, met at the line of scrimmage by number 58, Sam Birkenmeyer. Pickup of 3, second and 7. Trenton Vollmert with the carry. Brought down by number 20, Sam Cross. Third and 3 for the Knights. Owen Zeltman's pass complete to number 3, Nathan Kell. Defending on the play, number 9, Matt Povich. There's a flag on the play. Holding against the Knights. Holding moves the ball back to the 30-yard line. Third and 15 for the Knights. Development pass across the middle intended for Marquardt. Connor Bierman defending on the play for St. Dominic. Fourth down for the Knights. Number two, Ben Roerig in punt formation. Punt fielded by number 15, Connor Bierman. Nathan Kell with the stop. First and 10 for the Crusaders. Ball spotted at the 30-yard line. Sam Cross with the carry. Number 75, Jack Boone with the stop. Pickup of two, second and 8. Welby's pass complete. Complete to number 29, Thomas Pulliam. Hayden Wolf with the stop. Loss of 4, third and 11. Wolf's pass intended for number 7, Cole Bierman, incomplete. Hayden Wolf, number 8, defending on the play. Michael Mueller back in punt formation for St. Dominic. Kell and Ballmer back to receive for the Knights. Mueller's punt rolls out of bounds to the 44-yard line. First and 10 for the Knights. Walmart's pass intercepted by number 17, Jackson Nicodime. St. Dominic takes over on their own 33-yard line, first and 10. Number 20, Sam Cross, takes the ball to the 48-yard line. Brought down on the play by number 17, Ben Lousy. First and 10 for St. Dominic. Sam Cross carries the ball down to the 3-yard line. First and goal for St. Dominic. Ball at the 3-yard line. Timeout, St. Dominic. Sam Cross, touchdown, St. Dominic. Flag on the play.
Oh,
offsetting penalties. Touchdown, St. Dominic. Now for the two-point conversion. Point after attempt, number two, Max Nash. Kick is good, 7-0, St. Dominic. Number two, Max Nash, to kick off for St. Dominic. Number 10, Preston Lover. And number three, Nathan Kell, back to receive for the Knights. Lover with the return. Lover returns to the 35-yard line. Number 9, Mac Povich with the stop. 1st and 10 for the Knights. Fumble in the backfield, recovered by number 7, Cohen Zeltman. That's a loss of 9, 2nd and 19 for the Knights. Zeltman's pass complete to Nathan Kell. Pickup of 9. Third and 12 for the Knights. Screen pass snipped out by number 56, Nash Kell. Loss of 2. 4th down for the Knights. That's the end of the first quarter. St. Dominic 7, St. Francis Borgia 0. Fourth and 14 for the Knights. number 42, Justin Mort, back in punt formation. Number 20, Sam Cross, back to receive. Excuse me, number 29, Thomas Pulliam with the return. Ben Lousy, number 17, with the tackle. There's a flag on the play. Illegal block against the Crusaders. Ball is spotted at the 23-yard line. First and 10. Pulliam with the carry. Stopped on the play by number 75, Jack Boone. Pickup of 3. There's a penalty on the play. Illegal procedure against St. Dominic. Repeat first down, first and 15. Pulliam takes the ball to the 35-yard line. Ben Lousy and Jordan Mohesky on the stop for the Knights. First down, Crusaders. Pulliam brought down behind the line of scrimmage by number 8, Hayden Wolf. No gain on the play. Second and 10. Pulliam with the carry. Jacob Gildehaus and Ben Lousy there to stop for the Knights. Third and 6 for the Crusaders. encroachment against the Knights. Third and one. Pull him to the 42-yard line. 14, Will Herr with the stop. First down, St. Dominic's. Number 29, Thomas Pulliam with the carry. Taken out of bounds by number 17, Ben Lousy. Six-yard pickup, second and four. Scrimmage. Number 76, Jacob Gildahouse. And number 81, Jack Geeney. Gain of one, third down. Welby's handoff to number 20, Sam Cross. Number 36, Trenton Vollmer, assisted by number 3, Nathan Kell. First down. Cross to the 25-yard line. Drug down by number 35, Cabern Kelling. Pick up a five. Second down. Number 20, Sam Cross with the carry. Initial contact made by number 36, Trenton Vollmer. First down, St. Dominic. Flag on the play. Delay of game against St. Dominic. That backs the ball up to the 22-yard line. First down. Cross met at the line of scrimmage by number 17, Ben Lousy. Assisted on the play by number 38, Lucas Harden. Second down, ball on the 23-yard line. Cross around the left end, brought down by 17, Ben Lousy. No gain on the play, third down. Welby's pass intended for number 42, Seth Skilgen. Defending on the play, number 34, Sebastian Filla. Pass is incomplete, fourth down. Number 2, Max Nash on to attempt a 40-yard field goal. Out of the hold of number 18, Tommy Chazanoff. Kick is wide left, no good. Borgia will take over on downs. First and 10 for the Knights. Ball at the 22-yard line. Owen Zeltman with the keeper on the option. Tackled on the play by number 58, Sam Birkenmeyer. That's a first down for the Knights. First and 10. Ball is at the 34-yard line. Ballmer around the right end. Pickup of 8. Number 17, Jackson Nicodem with the tackle. Thank you. Number 8, Hayden Wolf with the carry. Met at the line of scrimmage by number 48, Owen Reinsch, and 58, Sam Birkenmeyer. No gain on the play. Third down. Feldman's pass complete to number 6, Tate Markwart. Connor Bierman, number 15, defending on the play. First down for the Knights. First and 10, ball at the 48-yard line. Zeltman's pass intended for number 20, Brody. Number 20, Brody Denbo, incomplete. Second down. Zeltman's handoff to number 8, Hayden Wolf. Reinsch and Birkenmeyer with the stop. Third down for the Knights. Third and 5. Zeltman's pass complete to number 20, Brody Denbo. Stepped out of bounds at the 28-yard line. First and 10 for the Knights. Zeltman with the option pitch to Wolf, stopped by number 17, Jackson Nicodine. Second and 8 for the Knights. Zeltman's pass intended for number 3, Nathan Kell. Number 15, Connor Bierman defending on the play. Pass is incomplete. Third down. Zeltman's pass complete to number 6, Tate Markwart. Number 15, Connor Bierman with the stop. First down for the Knights. First and 10, ball on the 11-yard line. Zeltman's pass overthrown the intended receiver. Third down. Number 26, Sam Tipter, the intended receiver. Second down and 10 for the Knights. Number 7, Cohen Zeltman, run out of bounds by St. Dominic. No gain on the play. Third down, 3rd and 10. Zeltman ran out of bounds by number 56, Nash Kell. Brings up 4th down for the Knights. Number 47, Zach Mort, on to try the field goal out of the hold of number 1, Jordan Mahesky. Mort's attempt, no good. The ball goes to the 16 seconds left in the first half. St. Dominic takes over on downs. 1st and 10, ball at the 10-yard line. Ball is spotted at the 20-yard line. Number 29, Thomas Pulliam with the carry. Nathan Kell, number 3, with the stop. Timeout called by St. Dominic. number 29, Thomas Pulliam with the carry. Initial contact made by number 36, Trenton Walmer. Timeout, Crusaders. Number 14, Will Hur, takes down Pulliam for the Crusaders. That's the end of the first half. St. Dominic, 7. Borgia, 0. Welcome to the 2022 St. Francis Borgia High School Homecoming Celebration. We at Borgia have much to celebrate: our faith, our unity, our pride, and our tradition. Homecoming offers us a chance to reflect on how truly blessed we are and how truly special Borgia is. We thank all of you for your gracious support of our school and its programs, and for being a key aspect of the Borgia tradition as we celebrate with our lights, camera, action at homecoming. First, we would like to introduce you to last year's king and queen, as their reign is about to come to an end, Mr. Nick Elbert and Miss Ella Brinkman. Unfortunately, Ella was unable to join us this evening. She is the daughter of Randy and Lori Brinkman. She is currently studying occupational therapy at Maryville University, as well as playing volleyball. Nick Elbert is the son of David and Suzanne Elbert. He is currently studying risk management at Missouri State University. While attending Missouri State, he has also joined the Theta Chi fraternity. Mr. Nick Elbert. At this time, we would like to present the 2022 Homecoming Court. Mr. Jack Geeney. Jack attended Our Lady of Lourdes Grade School. He's being escorted by his parents, Ed and Tanya Geeney. In high school, Jack participates in football, track and field, and is a student section leader here at Borgia, Mr. Jack Geeney. Miss Sydney Herr. Sydney attended Union Middle School. She is being escorted by her parents, Brian and Anne Marie Herr. Sydney is a member of the Borgia Cheer Team, FCA, Cliff Team, Healthy Lifestyles, and Spirit Leaders. Miss Sydney Herr. Mr. Samuel Dunard. Samuel attended Immaculate Conception. He is being escorted by his parents, Chris and Amy Dunard. At Borgia, Samuel participates in basketball, trap shooting, FCA, NHS, campus ministry. Mr. Samuel Dunard. Miss Ava Mohart. Ava attended Our Lady of Lourdes. She is the daughter of Gina and Brian Seek and the late David Mohart. Ava is a member of the Borgia Girls Swim Team, National Honor Society, Spirit Leaders, Spirit Ambassadors, and Healthy Lifestyles. Miss Ava Mohart. Mr. Grant Schrader. Grant attended St. Francis Borgia Grade School. He is the son of Corey and Nicole Schrader. Grant is a member of the Borgia Varsity Basketball Team, Student Section Leader, and National Honor Society. Mr. Grant Schrader. Miss Sophia Fletcher. Sophia attended St. Gertrude's School. She is the daughter of Brent and Christy Fletcher. Sophia is a member of the Borgia Varsity Girls Golf Team, Swim Team, and founder of Borgia's Tennis Club. She is also in Student Council, National Honor Society, Spirit Leaders, Luke 18, and Healthy Lifestyles. Miss Sophia Fletcher. Mr. Trent Ballmer. Trent attended St. Gertrude's School. He is being escorted by his parents, Brent and Glenda Ballmer. Trent is a member of the Borgia Varsity Football Team, Healthy Lifestyles, and Track. Mr. Trent Ballmer. Miss Natalie Alferman. Natalie attended St. Francis Borgia Grade School. She is the daughter of Marty and Tracy Alferman. Natalie is a member of the Borgia Varsity Girls Golf and Basketball Teams, Student Council, Luke 18, Healthy Lifestyles, Staff, and a Student Section Leader. Miss Natalie Alferman. Mr. Luke Copeman. Luke attended Our Lady of Lourdes School. He is being escorted by his parents, Dave and Paula Copeman. Luke is a member of the Borgia Varsity Football Team. Mr. Luke Copeman. Miss Lexi Meyer. Lexi attended Our Lady of Lourdes Grade School. She is the daughter of David and Denise Meyer. Lexi is a member of the Borgia Varsity Girls Golf Team, Spirit Leaders, FCA, National Honor Society, Cliff Team, and Healthy Lifestyles. Miss Lexi Meyer. Mr. Ben Lousy. Ben attended St. Gertrude's Grade School. He's being escorted by his parents, Jared and Ann Lousy. Ben is a member of Borgia's Varsity Football Team, Volleyball Team, National Honor Society, and Healthy Lifestyle. Mr. Ben Lousy. Miss Madeline Hellebush. Madeline attended Our Lady of Lourdes School. She is the daughter of Amy Hellebush Reed and Elliot Reed and Corey Hellebush. Madeline is a member of Borgia's Organization for Women, Student Council, Luke 18, the Cliff Team, Spirit Leaders, and Healthy Lifestyles. Miss Madeline Hellebush. Mr. Alex Weber. Alex attended St. Ignatius of Loyola. He is the son of Randy and Emily Weber. He participates on the Borgia Varsity Golf Team, Healthy Lifestyles, and he is a Kairos leader. Mr. Alex Weber. Miss Susanna Cerruti. Susanna attended St. Francis Borgia Grade School. She is the niece of Samantha Cerruti Wacker and Trent Wacker, and the daughter of Joe Cerruti. Susanna is a member of the Borgia Student Council. Miss Susanna Cerruti. Mr. Preston Lober. Preston attended Our Lady of Lourdes School. He is the son of John and Ann Lober and the late Veronica Lober. Preston is a member of the Borgia Varsity Football and Track Teams, the Cliff Team, Luke 18, STACK, and Healthy Lifestyles. Mr. Preston Lober. Miss Lauren Dahl. Lauren attended Our Lady of Lourdes School. She is the daughter of Matt and Sarah Dahl. She is a member of the Borgia Varsity Cheer Team, the Cliff Team, Healthy Lifestyles, and National Honor Society. Miss Lauren Dowell. Ladies and gentlemen, we present to you the 2022 Homecoming Court. We are excited to unite our Borgia community with some of our homecoming traditions, such as our all-school mass, our prep assembly, parade, and tonight's football game. We are so excited that you could carry on Borgia's tradition by participating in these festivities. Borgia is truly a great place to be a part of. It is evident through your school spirit and involvement that you are proud of to be a part of the Borgia difference. Thank you for your enthusiasm, your generosity, and your spirit. At this time, we would like to present the 2022 Homecoming First Runners-Up. Mr. Jack Geeney and Miss Sophia Fletcher. And your 2022 Borgia Homecoming King and Queen are Preston Lober and Susanna Cerruti. We would like to congratulate all of the candidates on this year's court and have them move off the field near the concession stand for a quick picture. Congratulations, Preston and Susanna. Welcome to the 2022 Marching Knights Contest Show, Into the Heart of the Machine, under the direction of Scott Rybolt, Brianna Stevens, Matt Bamer, and Katie Bargan. The band will perform their show at the Washington High School Marching Festival on October 1st, the Bi-State Marching Invitational at Potosi High School on October 8th, and the St. Genevieve Marching Festival on October 22nd. Tonight, the Marching Knights will be performing all three movements of their 2022 field show, Into the Heart of the Machine, by Luke McMillan. Drum major Scarlett Holloway, is your band ready? Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the 50-50 raffle. I'll give you a second to pull out your tickets. Tonight's winnings is $425, and if your number's called, you can pick your money up at the south entrance gate near the concession stand. Tonight's winning number, 546-468. 546-468. Borgia Knights will kick off to start the second half. St. Dominic will receive. Back to receive for St. Dominic, number 29, Thomas Pulliam, and number 20, Sam Cross. Kicking off for the Knights, number 47, Zach Mort. Mort's kick, fielded by number 20, Sam Cross. Tripped up at the 19-yard line. 25-yard line. First and 10. Sam Cross with the carry, tackled by number 17, Ben Lousy. No gain on the play. excuse me, gain of two. Second and eight. Number 20, Sam Cross with the carry, tackled by 17, Ben Lousy. Cross takes the ball to the 48-yard line. First and 10 for St. Dominic. Pulling fights to the 47-yard line. Second and five, brought down on the play by number one, Jordan Mohesky. Cross with the keeper. Initial contact made by number 17, Ben Lousy, assisted by a plethora of Knights. Welby's pass intended for number seven, Cole Bierman, incomplete. Number six, Tate Marquardt, defending on the play. Number 33, Michael Mueller in punt formation for the Crusaders. Kell and Vollmer back to receive for the Knights. Mueller's punt goes out of bounds at the Borgia 38-yard line. First and 10 for the Knights. Zeltman's pass complete to number six, Tate Marquardt. Jackson Nicodime is the primary tackler. First down for the Knights. Zeltman around the right end, taken out of bounds by number 29, Thomas Pulliam. Gain of seven, second and three for the Knights. Zeltman with the option pitch to number 36, Trenton Walmer. Sam Cross with the tackle. Assisted by number 22. First and 10 for the Knights. Number 6, Tate Markwart around the left end. Driven out of bounds by number 20, Sam Cross. Pickup of 2, 2nd and 8 for the Knights. Zeltman with the carry, tackled by number 17, Jackson Nicodine. Zeltman takes the ball to the 22-yard line, 1st and 10. Off to Wolf, number 8 for the Knights. Owen Reinsch with the stop. Pickup of 4, 2nd and 6. Zeltman to the 9-yard line. Number 48, Oren Reinsch, and number 57, Will Maloney on the tackle for the Crusaders. 1st and goal for the Knights. Option left, pitch to number 8, Hayden Wolf. Wolf takes the ball to the 2-yard line. Driven out of bounds by number 58, Sam Birkenmeyer. Zeltman, touchdown, Borgia. Zach Mort on to attempt the point after, out of the hold of Mahesky. Number 46, Nathan Dietert with the snap. Kick is good, but there's a flag on the play. Mort's kick is blocked. With 6 minutes and 3 seconds left in the third quarter, St. Dominic's Crusaders 7, St. Francis Borgia Knights 6. Knights to kick off. Number 47, Zach Mort. For St. Dominic, number 20, Sam Cross, and number 29, Thomas Pulliam, back to receive. Number 10, Mason Coout with the return. Tripped up on the play by number 14, Will Herr. First and 10 for the Crusaders. Ball on the 40-yard line. Pulliam with the carry, brought down at the line of scrimmage by number 75, Jack Boone. No gain on the play, second and 10. Welby's pass complete to number 29, Thomas Pulliam. Tackled by number 38, Lucas Harden. And number 3, Nathan Kell. First down, St. Dominic. Cross with the carry. Jack Geeney, number 81. And number 38, Lucas Harden, assisting on the tackle. Second and 5. Welby's pass across the middle, intended for number 17, Jackson Nicodine. Incomplete. Defending on the play, number 1, Jordan Mulheski. Third and 5 for the Crusaders. Timeout, St. Dominic. Thank you. Local games of interest, Union leads St. Clair 21-14. Sullivan ahead of Pacific 22-0. Owensville trails Herman 24-8. St. James leads Cuba 20-0. Welby's handoff to Cross, initially hit in the backfield by number 17, Ben Lousy. Number eight, Hayden Wolf assisting on the tackle. Brings up fourth down. Michael Mueller, number 33, back in punt formation. Kell and Wolf back to receive. Fair catch by number 8, Hayden Wolf. Knights take over. First and 10. Ball spotted at the 13-yard line. Owen Zeltman around the left end takes the ball to the 26-yard line. Stopped on the play by number 48, Owen Reinsch. First and 10 for the Knights. Hand off to number 3, Nathan Kell. Number 20, Sam Cross with the initial contact, assisted by number 29, Thomas Pulliam. 5-yard pickup, 2nd and 5. Zeltman with the carry, resulting in a 3rd and 1 for the Knights. Z Zeldman with the carry to the 43-yard line. Jackson Nicodime, number 17 on the tackle for the Crusaders. First down, Borgia. Zeldman with the carry, hit at the line of scrimmage by number 29, Thomas Pulliam, and number 57, Will Maloney. Loss of one, second and 11. Zeltman's pass complete to number 6, Tate Marquardt. Defending on the play, number 20, Sam Cross. Third and 8 for the Knights. That's the end of the third quarter. St. Dominic's leads the Knights 7-6. Zeltman with the carry, driven out of bounds by 58. Sam Birkenmeyer and number 29, Thomas Pulliam. Penalty on the play, illegal block, blocking the back against the Knights. Penalty assessment places the ball at the 45-yard line. It'll be third and 8 for the Knights. Zeltman's pass complete to number 3, Nathan Kell. Number 17. Number 29, Thomas Pulliam on the stop. First down for the Knights. Vollmer around the right end, inside the 20-yard line. That's a first down for the Knights. 48, Owen Reinsch with the stop. First and 10, ball at the 18-yard line. Cal with the reverse, touchdown Knights. There's a flag on the play. Inadvertent flag, touchdown Borgia. Number 47, Zach Mordon, to attempt the point after. Out of the hold of Mohesky. Kick is up and good. With the touchdown, Borgia leads 13-7 against the Crusaders. Mort to kick off for the Knights. Cross and Pulliam back to receive for the Crusaders. Pulliam with the return, stopped by a host of Knights. Crusaders, first and 10. Ball spotted at the 31-yard line. Excuse me, ball is at the 33-yard line. Cross breaks loose for a big gain, driven out of bounds by number 6, Tate Markwart. Cross takes the ball to the 30-yard line, first and 10 for St. Dominic. Cross with the carry. Number 3, Nathan Kell with the stop. Gain of 7, second and 3. Cross again with the carry. He dances down to the 15-yard line. First and 10. Sam Cross with the carry. Number 34, Sebastian Filler with the stop. Second down. Welby's pass complete to number 17, Jackson Nicodime. Knocked out of bounds by number 1, Moheski. Ball at the 7-yard line, third down. Cross takes the ball across the goal line. Touchdown, St. Dominic. Number 2, Max Nash with the point after. .841 left in the game. Borgia trails St. Dominic, 14-13. Nash to kick off. Lover and Kell back to receive. Kell with the return. Kell returns the ball to the 30-yard line. There's a flag on the play. Holding against the Knights. Ball spotted at the 25-yard line. First and 10 for the Knights. Thank you. Seltman's pass complete to number 3, Nathan Cow, driven out of bounds by number 9, Matt Povich. Cow picks up the first down. Ball on the 48-yard line. Zeltman with the keeper, driven out of bounds by number 48, Owen Reich. Gain of 3, 2nd and 7. Zeltman brought down at the line of scrimmage by number 58, Sam Birkenmeyer, assisted by number 56, Nash Kell. No gain on the play, 3rd and 7. Zeltman's pass complete to number 6, Tate Markwart. Number 15, Connor Bierman defending on the play. Ball on the 39-yard line. First down for the Knights. Zeltman to the 34-yard line, pickup of 5. Sam Birkenmeyer with the tackle for the Crusaders. 2nd and 5 for the Knights. Zeltman's handoff to number 8, Hayden Wolf. Will Maloney with the initial contact. Assisted on the play by Sam Birkenmeyer. Pickup of 2, 3rd and 3. Cohen Zeltman with the carry, brought down by number 48, Owen Reich. Ball on the 28-yard line, 1st and 10 for the Knights. Zeltman's pass complete to number 6, Tate Markwart. Touchdown, Borgia. Flag on the play. penalty against St. Dominic, declined by Borgia. Touchdown Knights. Timeout, Borgia. Cohen's outman around the right end, stopped on the play. Point after attempt, unsuccessful. Borgia leads with 5 minutes and 3 seconds left in the game, 19-14. To receive for St. Dominic, number 7, Cole Bierman, and number 29, Thomas Pulliam. Zach Mort to kick off for the Knights. Mort's kick fielded by number 10, Mason Kohut. Number 26, Sam Tuker in on the tackle. First down for the Crusaders. Ball marked at the 37-yard line. Cross brought down behind the line of scrimmage by number 17, Ben Lousy. Assisted on the play by number 8, Hayden Wolf. Loss of 2, second and 12. Cross with the carry. Stop by number 35, Cabrin Kelling. Pickup of 5. Third and 5. Thomas Pulliam with the carry. Stopped on the play by number 17, Ben Lousy. Pulliam's carry takes the ball to the 48-yard line. First and 10. Carry driven out of bounds by number 1 Jordan Mohesky and number 35 Cabrin Kelling. First down Crusaders, ball spotted at the 40-yard line. Pulliam again with the carry. Gain of 7. Timeout, Knights. Spotted on the right hash at the 33-yard line. Second and 3. Wolf brings down number 20, Sam Cross. No gain on the play. Third down. Pulliam with the carry. He picks up the first down for the Crusaders. Driven out of bounds by number 34, Sebastian Phillip. Ball on the 25-yard line. Number 29, Thomas Pulliam with the carry. Wolf and Lousy combining on the tackle. Pickup of 8, second and 2. Timeout, Knights. Number 20, Sam Cross with the carry. Number 17, Ben Lousy with the tackle. Balls at the... Balls at the 15-yard line. Pulling stopped on the play by number 34, Sebastian Phillip. Penalty on the play. Holding against St. Dominic. That's a 10-yard penalty. Ball on the 24-yard line. First down. At number 15, Connor Bierman with the reverse. Snipped out by number 8. Hayden Wolf. Loss of 10. Second and 25 for St. Dominic. Nathan Cowell with the interception. Woo! Borgia takes over. First and 10, ball at the 20-yard line. Zeltman takes a knee, second down. Borgia takes a knee. And at the end of the fourth quarter, St. Francis Borgia Knights, 19. St. Dominic's Crusaders, 14. What an enjoyable homecoming game. Thank you everyone for attending. Drive home safely and enjoy your weekend. Tonight's attendance, 8,542.
Yeah.
Let's get something real quick.